Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had it rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand.
Sorry.
Hey, come on.
Catch you later.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera. Your reputations precede you. Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. You're with the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Want to check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Want to get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Here. Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! through.
Right. We're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived and they're a fine group. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get...
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Research Commission's job...
Elder Dragons have been altering the ecosystem once every decade or so.
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time, start by investigating the jack...
Right, we're on it.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no...
The Fifth Banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill. All right, dismissed.
Mm-hmm. Over here. Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. Hey. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you. Want to get going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started. Want to get going? Handlers sort through the Research Commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
The new world awaits.
All right.
All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right? Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the supply box. The Commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you. You need to load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around?
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. The greatsword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, the payoff is well worth it. Hey!
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Thank you.
Jagras. Those are the monsters we're after.
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. On the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Whoops. Use whatever you can.
Okay, let's
head home and report back to the old man.
Good to see you. Listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
Allô?
Listen up. Now that's hunting. What this world needs is harmony.
Bye.
Greetings.
There, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? Be careful.
Over here! Over here! Over here!
Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take him out on your own. Huh. Be careful. Not bad. All right, let's look for another group. Be careful. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Thank you.
over here! Over here!
Huh.
Be careful.
Just about wraps up our work here.
Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something.
Here. Hmm. Look at those Kestodon. Something's up with them.
Now!
Partner, new assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going?
If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Forget you can guard too.
Look out! Your health is low. Keep your distance and use a potion.
Okay, the monster's tired. Now it's a chance to deal some serious damage.
Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on you.
Ugh.
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example. Losing its sharpness. Create some distance and use a whetstone.
you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest. Your stamina cap has dropped. Eat some well-done steak to restore it to max.
Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. Let's head back and report to the old man.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. You were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
Thank you.
I see.
Uh-huh. Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.